This is 25 April, and we're loading steers today. Samuel got these steers sometime the first week of December of last year, and they've been added to them along, and there's 197. They have been on grazing. You can see behind this picture, it is ryegrass and red clover that we flew on with an airplane before we picked the cotton. And they've been on here that long, and they've done fairly well. And they started at about 550, I think, and they are somewhere around 800. This is 25 April, and this is the loading of Samuel's first group of grazing steers in the winter. And I'm a little bit late. I think they already loaded one load, but that's all right. I just wanted to kind of get it. These came to us weighing, to Samuel, weighing about 550 to 600 pounds, and they came the first 2 weeks of December all the way up to February. It was 197 and they lost one. They came weighing somewhere around 500 pounds, and I don't know what they weigh now, but anyway, they're here in the pen. They've done well. You can see the grazing back in the background where they've been. So it's been good. It's been ryegrass and crimson clover. And I think they've done well. We'll see what's going on here. I'm kind of in the way probably, but we'll see. It's just working cows, but they look great. This is what we've been waiting on. There's some scales down here that they're laying them on. I don't know how many they put in the thing. Good. Just came down here to see what y'all doing. All right, now, how many is he put in there to weigh?
In the one time?
Uh-huh.
11 or 12.
Sorts out, I guess, by size. I'm trying to get a uniform group. There's a scale. She's weighing them over there.
I Tell them to be still.
Just showing around, there's Lewis and Chris,
the truck driver. He said it'll take him about 11 hours. It's going to somewhere near Lincoln, Nebraska. It's a small little town I never heard of. About 100 miles from Lincoln. He said he'll be there by breakfast in the morning.
There's Mr. Beaver Yoder with the white hat on. I don't know who the lady and the little boy is, but they're loading the steers now.
Just, they got a certain way they want them with weight and size. And they're up in the top deck right now loading it. And they got it pretty well organized.
They seem to be not too much stress. They just going along. Standing up on the gate here, yeah. Looking around, I hope I'm not messing them up. Just want to show you the cows. They need three more big ones, but they ain't got them yet. They loading. It's a big deal. 197 is a lot of steers. For us. This is the grazing that they've been in. I think it's 115 acres here. And they've done well. He says they're weighing in the 850 range. So it's been good gain. And I hope it goes well for all of them. And just about got a load. They got those few over there. Just more of the same, cutting them in. They're loading this thing now. They're getting them going. That's all of that pen. I'm not sure, but I think this is the last of this load going in the bottom rear. Pretty good looking steers going in there. Poor things, they got a long way to go. Shut up in that thing. But they've had a good several months in. I wish they was back here. They got a complicated gates and everything in there. I don't know how they do all that, but anyway. Yeah. It was 67 head in this truck, and he's got the weight, and he's going to text them to him, so he'll... I'm taking a picture of those cows in the scales right there.
That's what you've been doing?
Yeah, I've been taking a few pictures. I'll take a picture of you now. I smile. All right, now, that's the main cowboy here. This guy runs the show. He knows what he's doing. Everybody else works for him. You got that? I can't show it to you now. He culled out some of the lighter ones, and he's going to take them somewhere else to feed them a while. So that's why they didn't get on the semis.
How many videos have you took so far?
How many what?
Videos.
Oh, I don't even know, buddy. Quite a few.
How do you get them downloaded?
Well, this is the last pin here. And we'll be through. It's gone very well. No hollering and screaming. Then they got to load them. Of course, they're coming to the, bringing them to the scales now. And then we got to load, they got to load all these, and then it'll be done.